like I said, for a very long time, I've followed Edu Nartey's work, and I feel like he puts in a lot of work in this particular one. The story he tells is organic, is real, it's natural, and the actors are comfortable. So I really enjoyed it. The whole way it was packaged, awesome, awesome film. Yeah. My three best movies for 2018. Wow. This is a difficult one. Azali will be on my list. The Burial of Kodjo will be on my list. Wow.